previously on Final Fantasy VII Remake.
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
My hero.
Follow him up! Let's go!
Hey everyone, it's Loopylugs Gaming here. Now welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to another video of Final Fantasy VII The Remake. Now, let's do this. Can we not just take him on? So main scenario, through the back streets to avoid the Turks, okay.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low.
Alright, here we go, some more were rats.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker.
They went from A to F. There's loads of them. Oh, here we go.
You better watch out then, Cloud.
Here's some big bad boys. The Grogers. The Gorgas.
It's over.
Gosh, she takes him out quite quickly, doesn't she? Right, okay, so we have two split paths. What's this
way? That way is a dead end.
Is
it? They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
This way isn't a dead end, is it? Oh no, it is. Always worth the trip anyway, just to see if there's any items. Any chests or anything like that. Nope. Hey, okay. Let's go back. No, nothing there neither. Camera moves dead quick, doesn't it? Right.
Over here.
Yeah, 2 seconds. Go open these. Ooh. Right, so open this.
That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so.
Keep one open. Okay. Can we move this thing? Oh, hang on.
I knew it.
Ah. Right, we can sneak around now. Nothing here. Aerith just ran into that thing. It's so funny though when they do that. Right, so we got a couple of another Moogle medal. Right, so we got ladders to go up. Is that the only? Yeah.
One more shot.
Level up. Cloud is now level 18.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey.
Going for her, being her the strongest one. Right, so let's quickly go and, I keep going triangle, it's not triangle. Go to Aerith and get her to do manual for her stick. Oh, hang on. Let's give her some, her the chocobo one. Right. We just came up here, didn't we? So let's go up here. Follow the mappy map up in the top right. See how goes it.
There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Right. The heart.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Right, okay, so let's see what was the opposite way. Where does this take us? Oh, monkey bars. Oh, there's an item box over there, that's why. Cool. Calumnius bracelet. Mm. Nice. Don't know what that does, but we'll have a look at that. Hello? No. Right, okay, so let's go and have a look at this bracelet. Right, so a bracelet manufactured by Shinra, designed for efficient materia usage. So it's got like a double and a single. So that's quite good to keep anyway. Right, so let's go back. Right, so it was this way we were to go. Ooh, shiny. Nothing, nope. Nothing for us. Bloody hell, there's like an arm sticking out there. A robot arm. Oh, here we go. More of the hedgehog pies and Gorgas.
Leave this to me.
Enough.
That wasn't so bad.
That is enough for you. You fucking bastard, see. What the hell's up here? We didn't come down this way. This is a dead end, but... a ladder. Where does this take us? Oh. So there's the stairs. Ooh. Takes you to a whole area that's got nothing in it. What? That's weird, isn't it? Can we come? No, we can't jump up there. So it's like a whole area that does nothing. That's fucking weird, isn't it? It's like a square, but just nothing in it. Seems a bit pointless putting that in the game, doesn't it? I know in my luck I probably missed something. Right, so we're back here. Let me just have a quick look in the map, yeah. Oh, wrong one. Thought that was a zoom. But we didn't see anything out there, right? So there's something here we can do. Oh, it's another... Oh, another item, that's what it is. Obtained a remedy. Is that it? A remedy. Fuck. All that way. All that feckin' way just for a remedy. Right. Right, so we've got a split pathway. This leads us to feckin' nothing. No, what? Is that empty? Oh, for fuck's sake. The game's giving me fuck or nothing. Right, okay, so open this. Oh no, I thought that gate wasn't opening. Right, what was up here? Gotta go investigate this. Ooh! Door is locked. Look at the dragons on that. I wonder what that is. Right, so main scenario around the gate. So that says, oops, sorry, if you hit my mic. That's us around the gate then.
Oh,
shit!
Gonna wish you kept sleeping.
Crap myself in.
Get him!
Let me get this guy assessed. So he's going to be lightning. Yeah. Smogger. Spells. Thunder. Thunder.
This one's for you.
Was never in doubt.
Right, so. God, did that just blow up? Right, okay, so to be. So we've got a ladder up here. What does that take us to? Oh, that's the purple
that door
thing.
That was stuck. Maybe it opens from this side?
Right, so that says open that gate. Means that if we're having to go back through here, we don't have to go all the way around. Bring that fucking way. Oh shit.
Go on,
you ugly bastard.
And catch! See you around.
He exploded on me. Right, okay. So we have a gate here.
Don't think it'll open.
No.
What to
what,
do?
What is it with gates not opening
just
in this game?
Open,
in this part.
Maybe there's a way to get over it.
Alright, so we got two.
For you at least.
Oh. What are we pushing that for? Can we get up? No. What was the fucking point in that? Hey, let's go and see what this one's all about. Nothing that way. Oh, there's a little ladder. What? Oh, right. I didn't see them there. Oh, a double one. So that's obviously how we get out across. Right. Go through here, down these ladders. Open this. Come on, Aerith. Come on through.
Thanks, Cloud. I knew you'd find me.
She almost got smacked by that gate. Smack her
yes,
right in the face.
Home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm? Oh, am I? What?
Huh?
Oh.
What's through here? Oh, that's locked as well. A lot of locked gates in this part, isn't there? Right, so. Are we here yet? No, 140 odd meters. She just ran into another one of those things. Tank, I got.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us.
Damn them bloody Turks! Right,
keep
let's go up here.
That's the station.
What? That's the station.
This place takes getting used to.
Somewhere else you'd rather be?
Ah, right, okay.
I'm glad I moved here.
Why did we just walk through there if that was Well, that's where the Turks were, wasn't it?
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
No boxes here to crack open.
The Sector 5 slums are right.
Sector 5 slums.
What are they
sector
watching?
Sector 5.
Hey!
What are they watching? Oh, these people here, right?
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5. As you can see,
they're working
still
for
a lot
Wutai,
of smoke rising
obvious?
From the rubble.
Cowards.
While
using
fallen beams and
so
other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts,
I'm
the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Those foreign devils are trying to start another war.
So
if we
help there.
Catch the bombers,
that's
we
the
get
director
a
of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division,
never
isn't it? Excuse
hey,
me, ma'am.
Enough
would you mind answering a few
blue.
Questions?
But we're safe down here, right?
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor?
No reason for them
what kind of damage
smokes.
Did it suffer in the explosion?
So,
are
the
we in any danger?
Scarlet.
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications.
You
slapped
their
titties. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the
they were filmed, but we weren't.
AVALANCHE are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
That was uncalled for.
Let's go.
Okay.
I'm prepared to fight again.
Those AVALANCHE guys are unbelievable.
Wall Market is a scary place.
Wall Market. I'm looking forward to that part of the game.
Oh, what timing. Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but...
But no. Wonder if you got some
I
side quests
and
that to do
then.
Up here.
It's fun.
Or doing this town anyway.
Eris!
What?
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Oh, I
was trying to get a look at the reactor.
Who's that?
Who's this guy?
Me?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard.
Got a kid's pure playing on the roof.
That's Oates.
Oates.
See you.
I mean, that's pure dangerous, isn't it? Kids playing on the tin roofs. Might end up falling through or something. Oh, more kids.
Aaron!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, oh, Aaron, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Stop running into me, kid. It's pure
Why,
love.
Hello, Aerith. As popular as ever,
Doctor.
I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all
kids
those
kids right at my backside, then he's
helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many, anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
Right.
Yep, you got it.
Here's the Leaf House.
See me rolling, they hating, patrolling.
There you are.
Still pure
back.
Rolling.
And we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
As tall as the sky.
Okay, where are we going now? Earth. Oh.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay.
Fair enough.
Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you?
It
died.
You give it away?
I did.
Ooh,
it was days ago, so it died.
Don't recall. What?
Don't want to go tell her we gave it to Tifa.
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway.
Do we get to run yet? No? Yep. No. Now we're back to walking again. Oh, we can run again.
My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now. So I'll introduce you.
Her mom, Almira. I'm sure that's what her mom was called.
There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Well, I think that's where I'm going to leave this video off. Thanks for watching another video of Final Fantasy VII Remake. If you've liked it, whoosh, high five that like button. And if you want to see more, be sure to smash that subscription button down below. And last but not least, remember, life's a game. So play it well. I'll see you in my next video.